Like now. Give me your eyeball. I'm gonna put the data core inside. Looks kind of upgraded. Jack. Let me in.
Glad to have you back in one piece, BT.
Over 25,000, actually. BT-7274 online and ready for combat.
Damn!
It is time to complete our mission.
Some serious business. Climbing up your gun, man. Storm the fold weapons.
I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move.
Mark 4 ready.
Tracking target. Firing. Danger close.
Grab some battery and go on our way.
Tracking target. Firing. Danger close.
Enemy Titan down.
Why would I pick those batteries up if I didn't need them? That was a waste.
I see him! Fire!
Target's taking some proper damage. Keep it up.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable.
I'm dead. So we're gonna use the core a little sooner, I think.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, oh, but wow. It's not gonna be enough we're to right stop back the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move.
What's he doing? Just reloading or what? We have some cover here. Looks like they're messing up some of the dudes for me. Some of these guys down, and then I'll head over. Squish. damn, he wrecked me. See if there's any batteries back here. And there are, so we're good. This guy again? Right behind us, dropping in. Feels very end game. Of course, the whole like last hour has felt that way. There's one. And some more. So we should be okay for a little while.
Keep moving. Don't let up.
Hostile Titan in sight. Hate you.
Keep dropping batteries and I'll be fine.
Stockton just went dark. Give me a sit rep now.
Captain Landiger of the Rutledge. Stockton took a broadside. It's going down.
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
Take some balls to stand up to a Titan like that.
Don't worry, Coop. We've got your back.
Targeting systems online. Firing.
There you go again. Paint or blood. He's down. Okay, cool. We're already 28% filled back up. You guys were giving me covering fire. Move in on this scorch over here. Be hiding? Somewhere. I mean, North Star. North Core. Yeah, Star. That's right.
You bloody hell. This flight core ought to take.
Keep these guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
Move quick for an alpha. Now let's see if you die quick.
Says the guy that's dying. Here we go. Let's charge up, reload.
Cooper, we're tracking tracking Blisk and Sloan just ahead. They have the Ark. Keep moving.
We must stop the IMC from using the Fault weapon at all costs. If we fail, the Militia Planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
That felt like murder fest. Guess we're going in. Definitely a good game. Should not have been released at the same time as Battlefield 1.
Mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the Fold weapon.
Been given its own space.
Initiating preliminary Fold weapon power systems. Powering up, targeting responders.
Set location to the Militia Planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Can I break the lens, maybe? Killing Marvin like crazy. Sorry, Marvin.
You have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
You know what I see when I look at you? Apartment, honey. Arc ejector loaded. Spooling up stage one.
You can't outrun a laser core, you little bugger.
Gotta stay out of the way. Ready. Didn't want it yet.
Fold weapon priming sequence passing stage two. Coordinates locked. Report system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
Come on, dude, go down. I got a couple rounds left in here.
Stage 3. Calculating space fold projection.
Detecting hull damage.
Need to drop these guys so I can get away long enough to grab this stuff.
At 97%.
There we go. Go back up.
Your skills are an embarrassment, mate. Wait! You ain't talking like that.
Warning.
I'll give you a hero's death.
Whoa, I can't get out of the way. What's happening?
Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe.
So is she, unfortunately. Battery's down at the very bottom. Just need to grab them.
Say goodnight, you little bastard.
Someone put a bloody bullet in this pucker's head. I will not be destroyed by some pitiful excuse for a pilot.
Oh, I have to execute her. Okay, lovely.
Excessive damage. Warning.
heard you rolling a light year away.
I'm tapping it, but it's not doing anything. I can't get out. I was stuck in the animation. Awesome. So is this all the way at the beginning of that? No. Oh yeah, it is.
Arc injector loaded. Spooling up stage one.
He can't outrun a laser core, you little bugger.
Smart war ready.
I dropped the minion. And where is...
Sequence passing stage two. Coordinates locked. Report system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
Oh, I need some batteries here.
All right. I'm ready for more.
Detecting hull damage.
Batteries, please.
Cold weapon passing stage three. Calculating spacefall projection.
Goodbye, you little bastard.
Could use a battery.
Have to hit harder than that.
There's some. I don't want to use them all because there's that other guy left still. I don't know where he's at, though. These appear to come back after a little while.
97%.
All right, we're slow. We gotta get close and beat her up. I wonder if we can split up and do any damage that way.
Backblast energy reaching lethal threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber immediately. Disruption of electromechanical units, including
power, will not be destroyed by some pitiful excuse for a pilot.
Where is she?
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Could melee her.
I heard you rolling a light year away. You make a lot of noise for someone who's about to die, you dog.
Are you kidding me? Spawning all this stuff next to me.
Nice try, love, but I'm no pushover.
Smashing E. Hey, Malice, how you doing?
Ocular systems.
We fired everything at the
Titan falling is going well. Ocular killer systems restored. Welcome back. My analysis is broke. Warning. Hostile. Hostile Titan detected. I was wondering if I was going to see you tonight.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But... you don't get to kill me, either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard-class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Analysis of the bro as indicates that the bro is our only option. Bro.
Yet another fastball.
Only option. The throw is our only option.
Well, I can't do anything.
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Okay, get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Oh, quick time event. Awesome.
VT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution.
Dying Light ended with quick time event. Hopefully that's not how this ends.
The arc at the center of the full weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you.
That is a cool touch.
Briggs out.
The Apex Bounty Hunters. Like he proved himself. That's pretty cool. Thanks for adding that little bit in there.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
I'll be back, pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Couldn't even grab his data core that time.
BT signal. We're almost there. Cooper, I'm marking your HUD with the coordinates. The evac site might be in midair. There's nothing we can touch down on here.
And if I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot!
Holy crap. I exploded.
I'm tracking you. Keep going.
Whoa. Again, how convenient. I'm falling!
That's it, you're almost there! Move, move! Cooper, jump for it!
Okay.
Got a visual!
Wow. I think that's actually Pink.
Come on,
the singer. I think she dyed her hair black. Chief. Real pilot's gauntlet. I think the planet blew up. I'm no doctor, but that's
pilot
not
Cooper.
Normal.
A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony.
Did
Take
she sing
home.
That?
You got it.
I don't know if that was her song or not.
This is Harmony Command. Good to have
Joan Jett.
Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. But millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kind of like the old one.
Great job on me too.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Morales, you showed up right at the end, just in time to see it. But my overall impression of the game is fantastic. That's a voice acting, awesome. Just general cinematic and just feel, awesome. Checkpoint system, pretty damn good. There's a lot of games lately that just toss you back a little too far and make you watch cinematics when you don't, you shouldn't need to. And yeah, there's Pink again. But overall, I really feel bad for the developers and the team that made this and worked so damn hard, and to have it released at the same time as Battlefield 1 and get overshadowed. But on the plus side, they are working on a Titanfall 3, from what I've been told. It's been greenlit. So I'm happy for that. But I guess it is almost midnight. Might be time to sign off here in a second. Oh, well, you may be able to link. Go ahead and toss it in. You're not going to get, like, kicked out or anything for it. Yeah, I need Titanfall 3 as well now. I loved the first one. Like I said, I was sad to see there wasn't a single-player campaign. So the fact that they did this, I think they've got a solid IP on their hands. I think this could go to, like, 4 or 5, if need be. Is there anything sneak peek at the end of these credits, Malice? I think I saw it on, Reddit of all places, but I believe I saw. You found it? You have a link? You should be able to share it here. Lastimosa. You're gonna make me look for it. If I click off of this, this was left over from earlier. Ultimate chicken horse. Okay, so we'll just hang out and watch the Easter egg at the end. Sworn I saw a greenlit. Could have sworn I saw it. Come on, where's the link? Where did I see it? What does the link say? Typo, or is it confirmed? Amy Pemberton. Her boss fight was a little more difficult than Ashes. I would say the toughest was Viper. I think Titanfall 3 is going to happen. I'll have to find the link, but I could have sworn I saw something that confirmed it. Maybe that was it? Make yellow. Had a few beers tonight. Yuri does it. Draws. man. Okay, I'll be back real quick. Hang on. I'll be right back. I made it back. I made it. So speaking of Destiny, I was a little sad when Destiny, the first one, was console only, but now that Destiny 2 has been announced and it's going to be cross-platform to some degree, do you know if it's just going to be a save game state? Like you can pick it up on Xbox One, play it for a bit, move over to a PC, or if it's you can play with your friends on console while you're on PC. Because that would be awesome. Damn, that was a good game. I think I got it for like 20 bucks. It's totally worth it. I am going to be happy to, I can't really uninstall it and free up space on my SSD because I want to play some multiplayer. I think they could do the cross-platform because you're not shooting each other, so it shouldn't be too big of an issue. But PCs do open up a whole new gamut of cheating ability, being able to hack memory and whatnot. But yeah, your link is exactly what I read. But was that 3.5 months ago? Crucible? What are you talking about, Crucible? We're at the end of the credits. Here we go. Here's the Easter egg you spoke of, right? Oh, people shooting each other. Gotcha. I know what you mean now. Is that indicating BT's not dead? Why would the helmet be blinking? BT is alive! Tell everybody you know. He's alive. It is Morse code. It did sound like it. The last bit was a little fast that I couldn't pick that up. Might have to play it back and see. Do you already know what it said? Do you have the answer already? Tell me what you know. Telling me your secrets. It's too late to fire up multiplayer now, because I am hitting about midnight. Go ahead, put it in chat. I'm curious what it is. But I could look it up. But if you already know. I know very, very little Morse code. Like SOS and that kind of stuff. Yes, please tell me. So it's spelled out Jack question mark. Who else would talk to your helmet and say Jack question mark? It's gotta be BT.